and gentlemen, it's now time for bout number three of the show. So please welcome into the blue corner from Fight Zone Gym, Adam O'Driscoll.
Yeah. Adam O'Driscoll makes his way to the ring and 64 kilos, three 3-minute rounds of very exciting Super Fight Series action. And his opponent will be Luke Portainer from the Diablo Gym.
Adam O'Driscoll!
Jose Varela in the corner. Jose, really good fighter, always value for money, cracking kid.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please give an equally warm welcome to his opponent this evening, fighting out of the red corner, from the infamous Diablo Gym, Luke Portainer!
Luke Portainer makes his way to the ring to... What's it? What is it, Andrew? You know, you're young.
Young. What you meant to say is I'm mixed race and I know who the black singers are. It's Akon, one of my cousins.
Diablo Gym been around a long time and he produced some good fighters. Luke solid team.
Luke Portainer! Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is scheduled for three 3-minute rounds in the 64 kilogram division under kickboxing rules. Over to your referee for this contest, Mr. Chris Podesta.
Chris Podesta, one of the very best. Chris Podesta, he's from Leicester. His trousers are made of cotton, not polyester. That's the worst. You know, you can tell I can't rap. But nevertheless, in the red shorts, trained by Jose Valera, indeed. Young Adam Driscoll from the Fight Zone Gym. And Luke Portainer in the black and orange with a Diablo Gym. Is he ready to unleash fire? Will Hades be reaching here in Wembley? As I'm Vinny Shoreman, and with me is Andrew Tate, Super Fight Series, bringing you the very best kickboxing action we can muster. Round one of this three 3-minute round, 64 kilo contest.
Round one.
Nice boxing from our mate there, Adam. Nice movement from O'Driscoll, sharp. Good in his feet, good speed. Got to watch the counters though, from Portainer.
Yeah, the fighter from Diablo Gym looks a little bit more steady. Looks like he hits a little bit harder.
Yeah, planting his feet, isn't he? Good knees going in from O'Driscoll. Corner just saying different stuff, aren't they? What we can just hear, it's like different ideas going on here. One's playing chess, the other one's playing draps. Good body kick there from O'Driscoll.
Yeah, certainly went through.
Can't pin him down, can he, Andrew Portainer?
No, he's trying to put the pressure on. He's just to cut him off a little bit better.
Let's go. Use that jab.
Use the other leg. Get out of there.
Break.
Adam. Side. Take the other leg. Take the other leg.
Front leg, champ. Front leg.
Find
it. Go.
Find
it. Go. Sure.
Get out. Get out.
Getting his distance now.
You're standing there, Eddie. You're standing there.
Luke Portainer.
On him, Luke. On him. Straight away. Come on now.
Good news. Use the uppercut. When he comes in close, use the uppercut.
Hands up, Luke. Hands up. Good.
Chin.
Good. Good. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out.
Got to get off the ropes there. Going on the ropes there.
Fight that way. Fight that way.
Hands up, Chin.
Don't run.
Fight.
Jab. Use that jab. Stick it in his face.
Nice leg kick there from Otrisco. Good round there for Otrisco. Scoring very, very well. Good movement all the time. Portainer just menacingly coming forwards.
Yeah, they're both very, very good fighters, but let's never forget that Andrew Tate is the man. And so is Vinny Shoreman.
Well, thank you very much, Andrew, indeed.
Seconds out.
Round two then, and the fleet-footed, sharp youngster, Adam O'Driscoll.
Round two.
Moving around the ring very sharp, but Luke Portainer trying to get his distance. Has to counter Luke Portainer, making Adam miss, but not landing strongly enough.
Just picking him off and moving away.
Yeah, I like his movement. He's a good kid, this, you know, sharp. Diablo boy, Portainer not getting his shots off, really. That's the speed of O'Driscoll. It's causing issues here. Got off the ropes really well, using good movement, lateral movement, side to side. Good footwork, this kid. Shot from the side, good movement from O'Driscoll. All the time coming forward though. Portainer is not throwing anything, he's menacingly coming forward. That's better from him. But the tight, watertight guard from O'Driscoll has been hard to penetrate. Right hand and a left kick to the back leg of Portainer.
Use that knee on the end. Go.
Good body shot. Lacks a dig, this kid, but it's, I tell you something, he's impressive.
Yeah, a little bit more power, he'd be a lot more dangerous.
Yeah, indeed. So, comes forward all the time. Like to see O'Driscoll knee as Portainer comes in. Portainer needs to start kicking, slow him down a bit. Another good round from O'Driscoll.
Seconds out.
Round three then, and a runaway in many terms
from
Adam O'Driscoll. Portainer needs a knockout. Good kick. Like this kid, good movement. Only a youngster, I think. Nice shot, really sharp. Good heart, though, shown from the Diablo fighter, Portainer. Really coming forward, throwing his shots. Nice body shot. He can fight this boy, you know, Andrew. O'Driscoll, I like him.
Yeah, absolutely. Portainer needs to track him down, and it's not proving easy.
Indeed. Good block from Portainer. It's not quick enough to nail this kid down. Caught on the tip of the chin there by Portainer as he comes forward all the time. There's nothing wrong with this kid's heart and determination or his fitness, but he's just been hitting fresh air a lot of the time as he's fleet-footed. Driscoll has been using very good movement indeed.
And break.
Body shot going in hard from Portainer, but for me, a little bit too late, Andrew.
Yeah, he needed to track him down earlier in the round, hurt him with low kicks, stop his movement. He let him escape too many times.
Fleet footed. Good overhand right from Portainer. Looks for the body shot, but he's hit on the elbows of this whirling dervish. That is Adam O'Driscoll. Never heard that before, whirling dervish. Good body shot going in from Portainer. He pushes O'Driscoll back onto the ropes. The only good right hand from Portainer. He needed that, but back comes O'Driscoll, showing sharpness. Must be coming to the end of the round now. As the clock ticks away, final seconds. Portainer really needs this round, and this has been his best round, to be fair. But showing versatility. The youngster, O'Driscoll, slipping southpaw and orthodox there. Just not quick enough, Portainer, that's all it is. Outwitted, outfoxed by this fleet-footed kid. Nice. Good body kick. Left and right hooks going in from O'Driscoll. Very good fight. Good, impressive debut to me, anyway, at least, and here on Super Fight Series. An impressive Adam O'Driscoll, and a very, very good showing by my friend, new friend, Luke Portainer, who I thought was just a little bit behind Andrew.
Yeah, just a little bit. We'll see what the judges think, but I think you might be right, Ben.
Ladies and gentlemen, after an incredible three rounds of kickboxing action, the judges have reached a unanimous decision. Please put your hands together for your winner in the red corner, Luke Portainer.
He didn't win that. He didn't win that. No, he didn't win. No way. No way. He didn't win that. No way. This is kickboxing, not Muay Thai. He won that. No way.
Ladies and gentlemen, please extend your appreciations to our runner-up this evening, Adam O'Driscoll.